thank God that Brother Robert has been spullig pakken van Sabbath by Elishan in the gospel concert and then all the camp meetings that he's done here in Knox Grass. Maar Sabbath ik pantit zijn gewoon maar dat ik kule zaak deelig en you know het zo April de Rish put up a gospel concert at the Multi and we had it for 3 days and you know that's the first time that I've ever put up a big event like that and you know we had Brother Jim Felix there and my son SOG crew was there too and you know even that 3 days I was tired from you know wondering is there gonna be enough money, is there gonna be enough this. But I thank God that, you know, we prepared ourselves way before. And if I did say home that it was a success and, you know, we're going to have it annually. Brother Jim, Malcolm, Annie. So, April, let's take a home. If I say home, you know, the children of Issachar had the times of understanding. And, you know, Queen Esther, Queen for such a time as this, this night, for such a time as this, for the people in housings, you know, my cousin lives right there, and I hope she has her window open and listening. Abakdin, he's here to he wants everyone to come back in the fold, and he's saying home on that these things that we do for the glory of it's not in vain because all these Christians, all these backsliders will be touched. And that's the whole point of these camp meetings, of these revivals. It's to touch a soul. It's God that brings the souls. And you can say, oh, my God, I just appreciate the Lord for all that He's done in my life. For everything he has done for me, you can stay at home, man. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. When pangs of death seize down my soul unto the Lord I cry, till Jesus came and made me whole. Thank you.